pounds changing hands in private sessions. So what drives these men to devote their lives to poker?